Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can download and install NinjaTrader in Windows 11 operating system. So the first thing that we have to do is we have to open up any browser that is installed in our computer. I have Microsoft Edge. I will open it up. And here in the URL bar, we will enter the website address as ninjatrader.com. Now this will open up the NinjaTrader website. And if you don't have an account in NinjaTrader, then you have to create an account by clicking on this open account. Here you can enter your email ID and then click on this sign up button and then follow the procedure. Or if you want, you can sign up with the Google account and also with the Apple account. I already have an account and that's why I'm not going to create a new account in here. So I will come back to the NinjaTrader homepage and here I will click on this login. Now I have to enter my username and password. After entering that, I will click on this login. It will log me into the NinjaTrader website. And here, in order to download the NinjaTrader, in the left bottom section, we can find the download option. We just have to click on that. And here we can see the latest version that is available for us to download. If you want any prior releases, then you have the options of downloading them here. So depending on your requirement, you can select the version. If you go with the latest version, then every time when you open up the NinjaTrader, you have to log in, but it comes with the latest features. And also you can go with this 8.0.28, which will not be updated anymore. And if you use this particular version, then you don't have to log into NinjaTrader every time you open it up. I will go with the latest version. So I will click on this download. Now the download has begun. We will wait for this to complete. Now here I will open up the folder where the downloaded files are saved. Generally in the downloads folder, we can find the ninjatrader.install file here. In order to install this, we just have to double click on this file and we have to follow the process. So I will click on this next, accept the terms and service agreement. Click on next. Here we can select the theme. I prefer the dark theme and that's why I will go with the NinjaTrader dark. Depending on your need, you can go with any other theme option. And then click on next. And then it will display the location where the NinjaTrader will be installed. We will not change anything. We will click on next. And then we will click on this install. Now it will install the NinjaTrader. We just have to wait for the installation process to finish. At the same time, if it asks for the permission, then click on yes and provide the permission. Okay, now the installation is complete. We will click on this finish. Now I will close this Explorer window and also the browser. And here in the desktop, we can find the shortcut for NinjaTrader. I will double click on this. Now here I have to enter my username and password. I will enter that. And then we will click on this login. Now it will log us into the NinjaTrader platform. And here we can find the option like, you know, how do you want to trade? Here I will click on the continue in this simulation option because I do not have a trading account with the TraderWeight. So I will click on this continue in the simulation section. And now, you know, it is asking for the network connections. I will click on allow. And NinjaTrader has opened. From this point onwards, we can customize the NinjaTrader depending on our need and we can set it up. So this is it guys. This is how we can download and install latest version of NinjaTrader in Windows 11 operating system. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the channel.